This is the depth of snow that I remember as a kid. We haven't gotten this here in years. Needless to say, my truck is just really buried, and I'm not going anywhere until this melts. It's cute how the dogs have made little trenches. It's not really that cold out. It's just snowing and snowing and snowing.